It's a clean start as well. Amusan getting out nicely in lane number four, as expected. India going well in lane number seven. Australia in lane number eight, too. This is good running by Nigeria in lane number four. All pretty safe on the changeovers. Imani Lansiko flying down the back straight, as is Favour Ofili of Nigeria. Second changeover, hands held high. Australia on the outside in lane eight going well. Nigeria, though, flying round with Chukwuma on the third leg. Hands back for the Nigerians. A roar from their teammates. Nigeria going to take this one, even with Darren Lynch in second. Keep an eye on Thompson here. The Jamaican superstar comes through for bronze for the Jamaican side. But 42.10 seconds, just outside the game's record. But that was brilliant from Nigeria. Absolutely superb. The quartet was fast. Tobi Amusan was brought in. And she got the team off to an absolute flyer.